Hello guys, me Karlo, Santos, aka Happy Karlo 95, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, happy off season for NASCAR, and just came here to do some commentating since I have free time from November to February. So, I'm going to enjoy the best off season that I can ever live. So, all I can say is Kyle Larson is second to Ryan Blaney for the championship, followed by William Byron third, Christopher Bell fourth, who crashed because of a brake failure. So here I am. First race of the offseason, race at Chicagoland for the Xfinity Series, and Kansas in the Cup Series. So, yeah, I want to do some qualifying so I can get a bit of a challenge to see what it's like in the mid-pack. So, I kind of feel like my Xfinity car handles very well, and this is a series that I really belong in. Like, I got one Xfinity win to prove it, but it was due to attrition, so it didn't feel like a real win to me, and many people got ticked off when I put a YouTube short and said, "Are those your two wins? I mean, did you have to race two or even five drivers for that win in a pack and had to hold them off?" Well, I can justify and prove that, but anyways, yeah, in ARCA, there's no cautions to bunch the field up, so basically, I would say it's a good beginning when you avoid a wreck. At the same time, you have to accelerate really quickly in order to, like, realize that you validated your win. So here I have in Chicagoland qualifying, and I qualified mid-pack, but yeah, there are some drivers that don't want to qualify, so yeah, at least I beat two drivers, so I'm not dead last. Except when I'm in a road course, I have really terrible qualifying times. So, yeah, 1.5-mile racetracks suit me very well than short tracks. And, well, super speedways, I can qualify well in a super speedway and get a pole run. And don't expect me to qualify at iRacing super speedways so I can get my race participation credits done and not have to worry about saying, "Oh, did you get your $10? I can guarantee you, it can save me money on getting a SRX car or any short tracks in the game, like Slinger Speedway, Mack Kenseth's track. So, I am so proud of you guys for one full year of my iRacing subscription. So, I'm very close to that. And what else do I want to say? Yeah, everybody raced very clean when you guys were around me. And you know I'm not a wrecking ball a majority of the time, so I got you all's trust. So if you watch my YouTube videos of my iRacing content, yeah, it's a lot of fun. So I make it happy card on 5. Hope you all have a great day and peace out.
I didn't know if it worked like that or not. I've got the Nighthawk, but I've also do not have broadband. I have DSL. So, yeah, there it is.
Yeah, run the multiple modem to that Nighthawk.
What's that Nighthawk?
The router.
That has, sorry, guys. 3 and 4.
about it.
What do you mean we're not going to have another That's it, go!
I think somebody only picked two. I could get wrong.
They got me out first, I guess. Well, we have worse time than tonight. Line up a single file. You got one to sit out.
Yeah, I don't plan on getting first. I'm going to get the tires on me. like me, right? I don't know if I want to say it or not. I still think it looks really good.
I think me, you, and 13 are all running from similar platforms there.
I think 13 is still wrong. You're getting tired. I think at this point,
on.
I think I did the iRacing because it looks like it's actually going on.
Oh, hell no.
I'm late, Captain.
Come on,
Captain. Ray, I'm telling you, I'm getting one. I got the pass.
God. I bet you I'm 10 million.
Thank you.
I'm here.
I don't know how we both
right
through that.
You did really
I had to
well.
Back up on the curb here. I was or the turn because I was on the 8th when you tired.
I almost made it through to 14. Came down back to the side.
Yeah, I almost.
Like I said, man, loose off the start, man, but it just had a lot of grip.
Thanks, buddy. I really fucking appreciate that. Great fucking driving, bro.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.